Bah! I still don't have a good intro anyway. Lord of the Rings Conquest, episode 7. It's been more than a week. Here we go. Why do I keep looking yellow? I don't know what's going on. Maybe I somehow have a healthy jet or something. Anyway, hand sanitizer. That could be it. Anyway, single player. Rise of... I'm already sweating and we just started. Fantastic. It's been summer for about 4 months. This sucks. Heroic. Oh, that's right. Minas Tirith. And Minas Tirith. Okay, let's go. We're sieging Minas Tirith, I take it? The warriors thought... Oh, I didn't get to read it. So basically, we're attacking Minas Tirith. Because why not? Where do I go? Scout? I'm not fond of warrior. Let's go. Let's go mage! Sure, mage. Let me pick... Wait, capture the courtyard. Yeah, mage! Oh, wait, can I be you? Oh, I can't. To get to the next level. Whoa, I'm already on my way. You don't need to yell at me. That hurts my feelings, thinks. I don't know your name. Where is he? Who's the guy that said that anyway? Let's get him. I like how his head's really bald. This guy's about as, like, his bald level is max. Troll, kill this guy. Stop ignoring him. Pick him up. Do something. Oh, there's another guy there. Okay, I'm going to ignore the warriors. Okay, bunch of grunts. That's fine. I'm going to ignore them because why not? Oh, I should have actually put that over there. I'm gonna die. Somebody save me! Oh wait, I can save myself. I was worried an arrow was gonna be in the back, but I can do this. It's not... My health, up thing is not recovering. Yes! Okay, we have a troll. Can you... Go do something! He's sitting in here. Okay, fine. I'll kill the warrior. That way you can come out. Oh wait. You already killed most of them out. Anyway, we're gonna focus on the warrior because they are by far the most annoying unit. Finish him. Stop shooting me! That's so rude! Yes! Go, my warrior! Kill him! Goodbye, archer! Okay, that didn't kill you, but... you're dead! And... No, don't shield him! That's really annoying! One more hit! He should be dead. How are you... I missed, I take it. I'm getting on the baluster. We just need to capture... Bang! Oh, I missed? Okay, they can handle it. What the hell's going on with that guy there? Why was he floating around? You saw that! Why was he floating? Oh, at least I can't friendly fire, which means if I happen to hit one of them in the back... Oh, how high can this go? Oh, that's the maximum height. Go! Fire! Oh, wait. Did that hit the building wall? Okay, I can't tell where that's sitting. We need to breach something. I'm going to go scout and just run through them. Because that... Is that... Why? Go away, bug! How are you inside my light? How's that even... How? How is he doing... Don't hit me. That's really rude. No, cut it out, guys. Seriously. Don't do that. I can see it. Oh, I wanted to see the crown. That's very... Oh, wait. Can I be invisible with the crown? I don't think I can be. Run! Run, run, run! Ah, you got me. How did I lose half my health when I got there? I just went, wait a minute, I only have half my health. Do I respawn near the crown? Okay, good, I do. Let's, go straight for... Well, I was expecting to get hit there for sure. Got it. Can they really not see me even when I have the crown? That is very surprising. Jump this. Jump it, jump it, jump it. Oh, I could. I'm about to run out. Backstab! Yes! Took out a warrior, the most annoying unit. Not bad. I need a bit of time for my thing to recharge. Crap! No! Go forward. Go roll. Roll away. Roll away! Save me! Save me, Nazgul! Save me! Okay, go. Invisible. This seems a little anticlimactic. Well, it worked. Delivered the crown. Okay. I'm a scout. I don't want to fight all these guys. They didn't get me. Ran up the stairs. What may happen if it's like, attack this in it and do it by this time limit, or defend this for a time limit. We're not going to make it because all my army is back near the starter level. Okay, here we are. Rally up the stairs. Oh, good. They respawned here. That's good. Let's just forget about all the guys that I left behind us and target everybody here. I left so many guys. Are they all going to fight through? Captain, crap, he hit me! Invisible, invisible, invisible! Dodge. Okay, where's that captain gone? There he is! Got him! And he had full health. That was a perfect backstab. No! Leave me alone. What am I even doing here? Oh, I need to... Stop hitting me from behind! I don't even need to fight them! Taking care of the captain was probably important, though. This looks like where we came out, but it's not, is it? No, it's definitely not. I don't think we did a whole circle around. At least I hope we didn't. What are we doing here? Push the battering ram. Okay, destroy the blockades. Get it. Was there a thing to change with... Oh, well, if I die, I die, and I'll come back. Someone else. Oh, they have archers. Okay. No, I want to ignore you. He just told me to kill everything in the battering ram's path. Not fight. Yes, take that. Somehow I managed to... How did he even do that? There's no way he would have had enough strength to do that. Get the archer. Okay. Take... Oh, okay. I expected you to do more damage than that. Normally, you use fire to kill them, but I don't want to do that. Hit the archer. Okay, I'm just going to target the archers now. And you're dead. No, there's no way I missed that. No, I couldn't break my combo there. Take all the grunts out. And is this guy getting up? You don't get to get up. That hit you. How did you get back up after that? And you're dead. Okay, now the warriors are coming here. What's the plan? Oh, there's still one there. Fire charge. And whirlwind. And yes, it's done. Okay, now let's flee back to the catapult. Not catapult battery. Nobody's pushing it. The reason why I picked warrior, in case you're like, why do you pick warrior when you need to destroy things with fire? Is because I don't get to push it. And since warriors have the most health, that was the obvious pick. See, look, they're going to hit away at me while I'm pushing it, but I'm going to ignore them and just keep doing it. They're right on top of me. Go away. It's annoying that they can knock you out of it, but it does make sense. If you are being hit in the back, what the hell? I have allies right there. I died. I'm gonna lose at this part. I kicked him in the butt, and that killed him. Okay, take out the warrior before he can heal. Good. Well, I was more worried before a mage healed, but they don't seem to have any mages here, so I should be just. What the hell is on me? Go away. Is that a spider? Where did I hit that? The bug that was in there is gone, and it was on my arm. You couldn't even see that because it was down there, but there was a bug on my arm, and it was rather annoying me. Because it bit me! What? Not again! I get bitten by things so much. Mainly because I ignore them till they bite me. No, go away! I couldn't even block in that time. We have a troll here. Troll! Yes! Keep it up, troll. Keep it up. I only have 2 lives left, so I'm poisoned? Somebody unpoisoned me. Well, nobody can do that. Go. Take out all of... Wait, maybe the wizard's healing can break the poison? No, I don't think so. I think it would just give you regen. We could really use a mage here, seeing as how... Actually, no, the warrior army is actually working. Now they're attacking them. And now the Zogo's by me. I can casually push this in and win. Wow, what the hell? You're being so violent. That's really... No, don't you let the archer behind me. Don't get in my way. What are you doing? Oh, wow. Okay, who hit me? You are dying for that. Nope. I don't care that I'm right there. You're dead. Oh, you still have a few guys there. Critical hit, but he didn't fall over. What madness is this? Get out of the way! I pushed the whole thing here, and you're blocking me. Fanta. Oh, it didn't one go. I was not expecting that. Clear path, battering ram. Everybody in. Charge! Burn the white tree. I want to play to it. Okay, there's a lot of guys here. Yes. I missed a tree and hit a random grunt. That's just fine. Okay, why do we spawn down here? Up we go as Saruman. I don't remember when Saruman went to Minas Tirith and burned the white tree, but why not? Let's do a giant area of a thick bam and fireball. Oh, it doesn't say. I should have done the fireball on the tree. What am I doing? All we have to do is burn the tree and we win. Okay, stop chasing me. That's really rude. Fireball. Got it. And no wizards. Not wizards. Archers. Wizards are fine. Blam. That one hit kills archers as well. I guess that does make sense since I am a hero. No, go away, warriors. Don't attack me. How many? Okay, I think we need to do probably 3 fireballs. Should do it. Are they attacking? I'll handle everybody on the right. And if you guys could kill everybody on the left, it's going to be 4 fireballs. Then that would be fantastic. You're not even touching these guys. How dare you? Was that even you? Who is doing this? Oh, it's you guys. No, let me up. Let me up. I don't want to die. Go. Okay. I am grumpy because you kept hitting me from behind. Oh, yeah, the white tree looks pretty black to me. I mean, do we really need to kill any more? We've burned the white tree. Now we kill the steward of Gondor, Denethor. Unless he's not already dead. Nope, he's here. In we go. Well, he doesn't appear to be here. Die, captains. Bam. Okay. Wait, that did about as much damage as I was expecting. These are captains after all. No, I can't block! Where am I? Oh, I guess everybody's still fighting outside, of course. So I'm not going to get any outside help, that's for sure, against 4 captains. which is not good for me. Get up, get up, get up. Fireball him. No, wait, where's the one that was near death? Is he hiding at the... He was hiding at the back. You're finished. You're not finished. Now you're finished. Okay. Stop hitting me from my blind spots. That's not allowed. I'm gonna die. Get him. Okay, heal. If I don't have heal, well, of course, mages will not live long without heal. That's why they need it. Who's left? Okay, these two guys. That... Who hit me? No, that was not somebody from the outside. That was one of you guys. Oh, I can do this. I forgot that. Okay, that's fairly pointless against you. You blocked me. Hit that guy over there. How did I miss that? Stop! No! Why do we even need to capture the throne? Well, of course we need you in order to claim the place, but... I mean, come on, where's... Why are we doing? Okay, and we have a captain coming in to help. That's how bad they are at stopping guys from entering. Up. And... Did they heal? No, that guy just died, so apparently I haven't done much damage to him. And you're dead. Good. No! That's so rude! What was that? Are you the... Which one's my target? Oh! More keep coming in from outside. None of them are my target, I just realized. I just need to capture it. Okay, I'm gonna go help the guys outside so they stop flooding in and I can... Actually, unless... Have they stopped? I think they've stopped coming in. There were four in here, and I think I've killed about eight. So, let's go check outside. How are they doing? I swear, if you hit me from behind one more time, I'll come back in and kill you. Why aren't you running in? Yes, go in. Help me, warriors. Okay, so you guys somehow haven't done anything since I left. I'm just going to ignore these guys out here. They're all up the... Bloody opening stairs. No wonder I am getting attacked from people. They came out and followed me. What the? Stop! Stop, stop, stop! I need to get up. I need to get up or I'm going to die. Run! I can't block when I get up. That's not allowed. Wait for it. Okay, stuff it. Now. That didn't kill him. Fireball! Quick, run in. Is nobody in here? If they were outside, I could have easily held them off and not let anyone in. Wait, stay there, stay there, stay there. Yes! Now. Yes! And stuff it! No, stay out! Get out! No, yes! Okay, now they're in again. And a grunt followed me in! Well, I'm nearly close to death again. Move, move, move. Heal! Okay, this should kill the grunt. Now I just have to kill you while keeping you out. Don't come in here! Okay, stuff it! Knock him! No, if I leave the circle, they'll get it. This is much harder than it should be! And... Done. Okay. And kill him. I've done it. That's it. No. I can do this. You can't hurt me. But you're still going to keep trying. Wow. You really are trying. We've done it. We have captured Minas Tirith. Ha ha ha. Completed. Captured the throne. Minas Tirith is ours, boys. Who's come? Who came? I didn't understand what you said there. Okay, next level was Moria, I'm pretty sure. So apparently, Gimli survived the defeat of the Black Gate, and he came to Moria. And now, because Sauron wants Moria, we're now taking Moria. So in we go. Gonna definitely go the best class. Skip Valley in the Mines. Okay, best class, here we go. What was that?
Bring that dead thing back, we need some magic stones. So into the mines with you.
Let's magic stones.
Anything nasty out of the mines.
That doesn't sound like a good idea.
Place to rest up.
Rest up. Can't we just sleep up on, you know, not down here? Capture the mines. I don't think Scout is meant for... Wait! Pull the lever, what does this do? I don't want to kill my own guys. Oh, whatever, it's one grunt. I can do that. I can stop them from coming up. Come back up! Okay. What? Oh, phew, I thought I was stuck in the fall. Well, I was, but not for long, luckily. Who's coming up here? Don't let any of the reinforcements up. I can do this as a scout as long as I'm really... Don't knock me off. As long as I'm really cheap and keep doing that. Ready? No, no, no. Come on. Come on. I'll let you up. I promise. I'm joking. Die. You got up here. Go off. Oh, you didn't get to go off. You died. This was really easy to capture and they're not getting any help. Oh, here you come, I see. Goodbye. Don't be dumb. Don't go down there. Can I push you? Here they come, boys! Wait for it. I'm waiting for the captain to come. Here you go! Don't let the warriors up here! Yes! Oh, that was fantastic. What do we need to do? Can I jump over there? No, I can't. Okay, well, I'm just going to ignore them and go past. What are you talking? Oh, you want to bring the barrel back to life? No, that seems like a really bad idea. He's not going to serve you. What do I need to do here? What do I need to do? Uh-oh. This is an assassination job, then. Whoa. Guys, it wasn't me. I'll go sit over here. No! Don't run away from me. Backstab! Yes! Oh, he was just a captain, not a... he was just a warrior, not a captain. Roll. I happened to need that stone. Did you really... Oh, I thought somebody picked it up again. Kill 20. Okay. What the... Why am I super OP all of a sudden? Let's go find some grunts to kill. I can't be bothered with the warriors. Grunts. Nope. And you? Oh, that doesn't do super. Bang. No. Don't hit me from behind. That is so rude. Uh-oh, I'm out of firebombs. Go. Well, I don't ever run out. It was... I can do super explosive hits, but you can block them? What the hell's up with that? I guess they only turn explosive when I actually manage to... I died! Warrior time. Okay, apparently we need two, and this is... I have to kill 20 again? It doesn't go over? Okay, hang on. Don't hit me when I'm in my invincibility frame mode. That is really annoying. Go. No, you guys don't get to run. Come back, boys! You do not get to run. Stop running! Also, shouldn't my throwing axe not count? Stop doing throwing weapons. Who threw that at me? You! No, not this again. Don't surround me with four warriors. Let's not have this happening. Yes, hit one. Nope. Joke's on you. What the hell? You can't lead into that. Oh, I can do that too. And don't bother getting up. Is that it? Why are you here? Die. And another warrior. Why are there so many warriors here now? And finish him. At least I can kill them very easily now. Stop hitting me. No, they have... Okay, who is behind me? You're not getting back. You? How did they survive that? I guess the air effect doesn't kill them, it just knocks them down. And the final one. Kill 20. What do you want? Okay. How dare you hit me? Well, stop fearing me. What are you doing? I had the option. Okay, if I died when I had all 20, I probably would have had to get all 20 again. I would have been rather annoyed. Destroy balance room. In we go. I swear, you're so annoying knocking me out of this. In it. No, you can't hit me out of the charge attack. I finish it. Okay, I died, but I knocked in the door, and that's all that matters. What? I can't understand you, and I can understand most people. Your accent is just understandable. That's it. I'm here. What do I do? Can you stop hitting me? What am I doing here? Nobody else is even in here. Run. Go. Stop it with your throwing weapons. Go. I said do fire tornado. Fire tornado, go.
Blam.
And now fire, do that. Run away. Go. A ballista? What are you talking about? I've already busted open. Oh, up there. Aha. I got it. I need to cut it out. I need to... No, you don't. I need to use this to shoot the tomb. Here we go. Boy. Ah, you got me. Okay, forget that. I'm just going to go archer and shoot it. Well, this works. Just... Are you kidding me? We have an army out here and you... Why? Why is he dead now? He died after attacking me? We have an army outside and they let the guy hit me. Come on. Okay, I'm not... No, too many... Wait. Oh. Okay, stop hitting me when I'm doing my cutscene coming to life. I can be a troll now. Kill this guy. I miss. Die, all of you. This is so much better. No, you don't. Kill him. Is he dead? If he's not... I try to grab you. Okay, hang on. Why is that not grabbing him? Finish him. That killed him. Good. Go away, warriors. Okay, one more time. Who is hitting me? I just lost a lot of health. Can I do, like, what I could do with the ants? I can do that with him. Okay, that makes this a lot easier. Charge in. Everybody move. Die. I'm going to pick up the captain. Come here.
Got him.
I can't see what's happening because of the camera. Throw it at the tomb. Throw him. Got him. I'm going to die this way. I can't move. I'm stun locked from warriors even as a troll. Even as a troll, I get stun locked. How do you even stun him? The troll appeared to be a one-time thing. It's not here. Now that I think about it, what the hell? Why am I stuck? Really? Come on. That's ridiculous. I haven't seen Wonderwolf here. All I've seen is a lot of warriors. Please do a spawn troll, please. Yes, he's alive. I just had to die, I guess. Okay, he has a really silly hat, but he'll do. This one I'm not going to grab because when I do, I get stun locked. Go in, kill all of them. Don't leave. I'm not letting a warrior get near me. Oh, I killed you. That's right, I was shooting you with arrows before and you ran away and you... He was practically dead. He had no health on his health bar. Well, the tomb's about to be destroyed. This is how it should have gone. Now destroy the tomb. Kill everybody. Kill the Stonebearer Mage. Wait, can I do this as a troll? Don't tell me there's not going to be a troll blockade. You can all fight there. You guys were of no use to me. So I'm going to... I don't want to change classes. I want to be a troll. Well, I'm very surprised that these stairs can support a troll's weight. Considering they look like they're going to break when a human walks over them. Can you... You know what? Get grabbed.
Got him!
Instant kill. Killed the captain. Now let's throw that there. What the hell? Why did he go the wrong way? I tried to throw him. I still can throw him? What the hell's going on here? Throw. Oh, okay. It appears to have glitched out. I never experienced this glitch before. No, you don't. Go away. And grab him. Okay. And hit the warrior as he comes up. Oh, well, I hit a few guys. That's good enough. Die. And he's dead. Where's the stone guy? I need to make sure to kill him without knocking the stone off. Oh, crap. Acquire the second barrel of stone. It's all the way down there. That's not possible. I can't. I cannot grab that stone to power the magic. It is, okay, let's go. Let's go for it. Ready? Let's get it. Let's get it. Now.
Oh, what have I done?
Okay, restarting level. Well, crap. I just became a troll and I got grabbed straight away from behind. No, not again. What the hell are you?
Why?
All I did was become a troll when I got killed straight away. They waited for me when I was doing my roar. While I was doing my roar, he climbed up on me. What's the plan now? Do I one more time so I can be a troll again? That seems to be the most obvious thing. Okay, it's not a death thing, it's a time thing. So, I just ran around killing captains and soldiers, and now we go in. Don't you dare grab me from behind. Let's go straight in. Right past all of them. And goodbye, tomb! Quick, destroy it. Okay, watch out for the warriors. And I'm trying not to show my back to them as best as I can. Kill this captain. Kill the captains, they're the most annoying. And there's a warrior there too, that's good. What the hell is going on? Wait, oh, that was his falling animation. I thought, he can't jump. Like, the jump button does this, it heals him. Where to now? Oh, okay. This time, I'm not going to have the shiny stone fall off because that sucked. Okay, extra careful with where he is. Where is he? Good, stay there. That is a good spot for me to get the stone off you. No, 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 don't you dare fall off. Don't you dare. Don't you dare fall off. No, get away from there. Get away from there. There's the stone. What the hell? Okay, I've never done this as a troll. At least I don't remember. I'm pretty sure I've never done this as a troll, getting the second stone. Here we go. I didn't even know you could be trolls. Maybe I did, and I forgot. Kill the captain. Goodbye. And where do I throw him? Into you. Oh, I missed. That didn't count as a kill? Come on. Careful not to fall off. Okay, I have to be extra careful not to fall off. 9 of 25. I guess up here to go charge it? I appear to have found the room where I will bring the barrel back to life, and... I'll probably get to play this barrel, actually. Kill the mage. Oh, it doesn't kill you one hit. Why doesn't the fire come up your blade? I guess you really don't need it. You're already strong enough. He doesn't get a boost. Oh, wow, that was cheap. Don't you dare hit me from behind. And you... And you... Oh, you're not dead. Do it again. Dead. And this guy, do it again. Oh, that he was already dead, apparently. And you... Good. Stop. Go away. Finish him. No, I'm dead! I charged all the way! No! I just had to bring it to the altar! Really? Oh, bring the stone to the altar! Okay, so I just have to bring it to the altar. That is good. I was rather annoyed that I'd charge it again. But charging it as a mage is easy, because it makes all your shots do double. So basically, if you headshot a warrior, he dies in one hit. No, you go away. Okay, it's not doing extra damage. Run! Made it! Okay, now there was a... Kill him. Oh, why did I say, oh, that's what I wanted to do. Oh, okay. Balrog versus Gimli. Well, I ended up dying as Gandalf, so... What the hell's going on? Yeah, I want to play. I thought I would be instant sported as him. Kill Gimli. Where is he? Can I grab? I can. Okay, I'm just gonna grab Gimli. Well, where is he? There he is. Throw this. They can't grab me. Grab him! No, not that guy. Grab... Hold still, Gimli. I'm gonna grab you. Stop running! Okay, who's hitting me from behind? That's so annoying. Kill him. They keep hiding behind me, and I can't turn around. My turning circle sucks. Okay, you can't grab him. Fine. Let's just target him, then. I'm missing. Well, I can do that, at least. What is my heavy attack? Okay. Come here. Oh, when I do hold special, I light up. That makes sense. Everybody go away! Okay, I've come up here, trying to hit him, and Okay, I'm being hit from behind. The second I get out of here, I'm turning around and killing everybody that's hitting me. Go! Get him! You're still in my blind spot! Go, do this. Aha! That only goes in front of me, damn. Finish them all! Good health! Can I do that? I can heal! If I couldn't heal... Oh, it doesn't... Well, since I have so much health... Wait. No, I can't heal. That's just a wolf. Gimli, go away. I'm going to kill you before I die, at least. And combo him. Go. Fire! And... Okay, that didn't do anything. This one. He's running away. This one. Don't throw firebombs at me. How dare you? Well, I'm out of special, but that's fine. Stop hiding in my blind spot. That's so annoying. I just keep missing. You're dead. No, you're not dead. Well, Gimli would not stand a chance against a Garrog in the first place, so... Well, we beat the Mighty Moria! It would have been very easy the first time if the... Magic Stone... didn't... get lost. What... Oh, wait. What's the next level? Let's quit. No. The next two episodes, the levels are very long. Weathertop is a long level, and so is... Rivendell, if I remember correctly. Oh, and so is the Shire, so we might have three more. Anyway, congratulations, you've made it to the end of Lord of the Rings Conquest, episode... 7? And... thank you for watching, and goodbye!